In this morning's top stories, part of the Pennsylvania Turnpike is closing tonight in Carbon County.
It's happening between the Route 903 and Pocono interchanges. Crews will be doing bridge repairs starting at 11 o'clock, lasting until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. That stretch of Turnpike in Carbon County will close again Saturday night into Sunday morning.